Hello everyone, so today we're going to talk about Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He revolutionized Indian freedom struggle. He was the leader of the Indian independence movement against British rule, employing non-violent civil disobedience. Gandhi led India to independence and inspired movements for civil rights and freedom across the world. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi's vision of an independent India based on religious pluralism. Gandhi famously led Indians in challenging the British imposed salt tax with the 400 kilometer Dandi salt march in 1930 and later in calling for the British to quit India in 1942. In this lecture, we're going to talk about his weapon of brave, that is Satyagraha, non-violence, truth, and also he has written a very important book, Swaraj, and his theory of trusteeship, and a very important, we're going to talk about difference between passive resistance and Satyagraha. So let's start. Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Kathiawad, Gujarat. He went to England in 1888 and returned as a barrister in 1891. In 1893, he went to South Africa to fight a case and stayed back for 22 years. He came back around in 1923. He championed the instrument of non-violent Satyagraha in South Africa and helped these marginalized people and was very vocal against the British imperialism, and he led the foundation and he empowered these people against these rule. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, M.K. Gandhi, is fondly remembered as Bapu, the father of nation. Non-corporation enabled him to champion the cause of national freedom in his fight against the mighty British Empire. He is credited for giving Indian national movement the character of a truly mass character. Mass mobilization. With the arrival of Mahatma Gandhi, he revolutionized, he brought a change, and he articulated that space which was never ever touched upon before anybody. He mobilized people. He tried to give them a vision that we can fight against British. They are not invincible. We can fight them. We can get rid of this evil structure, this evil administration, and this evil rule. Champaran Satyagraha in 1917, civil disobedience movement in 1930-1934, and very important, the launch of Quit India movement. He deeply rooted the tradition of British movement in India's freedom struggle, India's struggle for freedom. His work, major work included an autobiography or the story of My Experiment with Truth, Non-Violence in Peace and War, Satyagraha, Young India, and over him, the influences of his mother and political guru Gokhale, B.G. Tilak, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, and Thoreau has written an article on civil disobedience. He was immensely influenced by it, and his concepts of Satya, Ahimsa, which he brought into the prominence, Satya, Ahimsa, Trusteeship, Khadi, and Socialism. Gandhi concept of Swaraj. Gandhi, in his book Hindu Swaraj, used the word Swaraj first time. By Swaraj, Gandhi meant two-dimensional concept, self-rule for independent Indian nation, self-rule for the individual.